start streaming, if that's cool. Oh shoot, I need to change the darn thing. There we go. There we go. I had the stream still on whatchamacallit. The stream was still on FSX. Terrible starting position they put me in. I had two bad guys on the left and right.
Right,
oh, I see a guy.
What team am I doing? MI6 or Janus? Janus?
I'm on MI6 if you want to do that one, but yeah, if you. If you're on the other one, then I'll be a bad guy.
Alright.
Oh my gosh, I keep on getting ripped off. Like, these bots keep on taking everything. Alright, now
I just spawned in, I have no gun, and there's like two bots just looking at me right now.
So they might be on your team.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you might have to, dang.
Alright, no, it's fine.
Oh, okay, so yeah, you're probably, Oh my gosh. Oh, no way! I got fucking headshotted. Watching a random task. We got 50 seconds left in this match. It's a game mode where it's you only live twice. Why is this guy? Why doesn't he just shoot? Are you seeing this?
Yeah. This is torture.
This is what the? Oh my gosh. So it should restart. There we go. Okay. See, good.
How the fuck do I get a gun?
You gotta run over one. that scroll wheel.
How do I open the door? I'm looking at a back door.
IE.
Gotcha. Oh shit, I got murked.
You got eliminated?
Yeah, dude, I got fucking bitch.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, as soon as I see someone, you just pop me up. Yeah.
So crowded right off the bat that like everyone starts hogging all the guns, or I can't get to a gun in time usually. I got a cow. Oh, freaking A! Holy. Oh, wow! I got you. Yeah, that was
holy
me.
Shit, dude. What the fuck?
I got you with a headshot on the cowboy gun.
You fucking murked me, dude. I don't even know where to go. Oh. Got murked by a fucking bot again.
Trying to clean house as fast as I can. Should be over. Actually, no, I can go this way. Oh! What up, ARC Trooper? Playing some GoldenEye Source. Oh man, I need to get some better armament in this sack. Freaking cowboy gun.
Oh my god, how do I crouch?
I control. Well, I have to crouch.
Gotcha. Where the hell did it spawn me, dude?
Where did it? Are you on like an event?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh, right.
No, what?
Oh, there we go. You ate up all my armor. But at least
you
I got
armor?
Yeah, if you find body armor on the ground, run over it.
Alright.
And it will, and you'll hear like a zip noise and like you'll see like your armor go up.
Alright, this is a practice game.
I got picked up again. Oh, there we go. Says no jet sound. I'm doing a little bit of a first person shooter for a change. This definitely isn't taking the place, but it's just a variety, I guess.
Oh my god, is that you? Of course it is.
Oh, no way! Destroyed. Oh, shoot. They already got you? I think there's only one left. I guess two left. Excuse me. Oh, shoot. I thought that was a bad guy.
I fucking suck, man. Shit.
Okay, this is actually a better spawn this time. It's in the same position, but at least I got a... Oh, shoot, this guy already took the freaking P90. There we go. Oh, come on. The bots are freaking good in this game, though.
Oh, yeah.
At least when they're playing themselves, or playing against a person. Oh, no way! You got me. I had to have gotten a lot of armor off you, though, at least, I'm guessing.
Yeah, oh, yeah, you did. Yeah. Or not a map, like a radar.
Yeah. Best damn soldier I've ever seen in my life. How is this guy just sitting? Oh, it's only got a few seconds left anyways. Most dishonorable, most frantic, I got it.
Well. Most dishonorable.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. I'm unarmed. That bot is useless. Defending me. He just runs off in the other direction. I'm just sitting there with a slapper. Sit here and wait for this armor. Otherwise, these bots are gonna keep on stealing it. There you go. I better not run over that. Here we go.
Oh my god, dude, you just fucking murked me.
It's gotta be a bot because it was stationary. Oh shoot, you were.
Oh. Yeah, I wasn't moving.
Man, you had a RPC 90 right next to you. Or right near you. I got most professional and most frantic. And most sensitive.
Alright, hang on.
Oh, it looks like it's gonna switch, new map.
New map?
Yeah. Is it, once it gives us like the total score, it goes on to another map. It does like 15 minutes on each map.
Alright.
Once it loads, there we go. Kidding me? Holy crap. No way! Alright, I need to be more careful. Golly, that was a lot of headshots before she went down. Love kitten.
Love kitten.
Like one more is left. I got him with the explosion.
Right.
It's very crowded. A lot of these areas around the bat. That's.
Is this
oh shit! No! What's up?
Is this a free for all now?
Yeah, it's a free for all.
Oh shit, okay. I'm like, who the fuck do I shoot at? Oh my god.
trying to mop up the map as fast as I can.
Yeah, I already died.
Yeah. Yeah, because I know you're in spectator mode probably right now, I'm guessing.
Yeah.
Seconds to get that knucklehead over there. There we go.
I always get shortest inning. I don't think that's a good thing to get. I'm on an elevator.
No way! Shoot. Oh shit. You got me.
Oh, this is like a, what is this, like an underground rocket fucking facility?
Yeah, a missile silo.
Is it a silo?
Yeah. I'd run over that armor if you don't. You're already maxed out. I can see it.
Are you watching me?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Because I'm in spectator mode now. Oh, shoot. There's a guy right there.
Fucking my P90. Yeah, there it is.
I would shoot that. Oh, yeah. That barrel on the side will blow up sometimes when they're out near it.
Oh, okay.
You have your right click, you get the cursor. Helps you aim, like, take better precision shots. That'll be great. 20 seconds. Nice. I know. Christ. Oh shit. Two guys are right there. Oh, no way. I got stuck between a rock and a hard place.
No. Huh? I got double teamed.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about. I got triple teamed. That's bullshit. The explosion should have killed you. Yeah. It's free. That's bullshit.
Yeah, gotcha.
You must be camping or something.
Me?
Yeah, there's something going on. I keep on getting ambushed.
I just saw you shoot it. I just walked through and seen you.
Shall I say?
Oh, okay.
Nintendo 64 version, though, like, man, I was playing that in middle school, I think. Middle school or high school?
Oh, man.
Watching you.
Alright. The fuck do I go now say?
It should reset. Yep.
New map?
Yeah.
Alright. Is it always free for all, or is it just kind of random?
It's random, really.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
if it's same team. Oh, shoot. Library Classic. So it looks like it's free for all.
Alright, cool.
No way! That's such. Oh my god.
I always miss the spawn. Like, I get stuck spectating.
Oh shit.
Yeah, no, it's...
I'll have to wait until you're all the way in next time. Because I think if you haven't selected your character by this time it starts.
Okay. I'm probably like a couple seconds off or something.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ah. Yeah, that's a fucking... Damn it. I'll be right back. I'm going to grab some freaking goldfish. This is painful to watch.
This is a slow round.
This is extremely painful to watch. Are you on spectator view? Go to Goldfinger. Oh, he finally died.
How do I look at someone? Because I'm just looking at, like...
Press that space bar.
Oh, okay. Alright.
Do you need another Soviet officer?
This is painful, dude. These bots are fucking terrible.
They're good when it's like
point, it's like player versus player, but Jesus, they just stay in the same spot when no one else is playing, it seems like. This is insane.
One more minute. My mom bought him some fucking fruit. It's like chocolate fruit, so I'll be right back.
Yeah. Definitely. I mean, we can always play on there and whatnot. I got the mod list, I think, on the down in the description.
Hey, Doc, my bad. If you were talking, I couldn't hear you.
Yeah, I was, oh, my bad. Shit. No, yeah, I'm just talking in chat.
Oh, okay.
Shoot at you.
Yeah, right? All right, let's see.
Actually, go through those walls where you see those, yeah, go up to and press E. Yeah.
Oh. About the Merkin.
You got shot.
What?
You see that? He, yeah, in the background, I saw him get shot.
Open the door. Walk through. Goes home. So in the program. Is that you?
I guess so.
Hey.
Yeah. Not on this map right now, but yeah, you can turn that game mode on.
Oh, okay.
No. Oh, no way! Shoot, I was trying to sidestep off that thing. Man. That was something.
Alright, eyes on. I feel like none of the bots are even upstairs. I feel like they all hang out down.
Looking for some body armor. Yeah, it looks like they're rest somewhere downstairs. This is a bigger map, that's for sure. Excuse me.
I
just got a cowboy gun right now.
The revolver?
Yeah. There we go, we got a ZMG now.
Here we go.
Whoa. Oh gosh. Ah, great, it put me in the same darn spot again with it. Not an ideal spot.
Drew Pickles.
There we go. Got the RPC 90 now.
Oh shit. Trying to figure out how to get downstairs. I found it.
Damn it! I should have been paying more attention to my radar. So we're watching you now. Shoot through the floor sometimes.
You shoot through the floor?
Yeah. I mean, it, like, when it's, you see that grating or whatever, you know, if you spot someone down there, like, if you can see them, you can hit them, usually.
Die.
Nice.
Let's go.
Looks like one more round at this point, switches maps again. Just stood there, looking the wrong way.
Like, what a fucking retard, dude.
Like, there must have been something really interesting going on the other side. It was worth his life to investigate it. Selection screen yet?
Not yet. Loading in. 3/4 of the way. Retrieving the server info. Alright, I'm in.
Yeah.
There we go. That worked. One in the attic.
decent gun.
What? This guy just Bro, he just turned around and popped me with one shot.
He just no-scoped 360'd you?
Yeah, bro, it was more intense than that. It was like a no-scope YY switchy switch with I don't even know, dude. Oh my god. That's ridiculous. I just lost my aim over there.
Redonkulous?
Yeah, dude, I just got sodomized. I need something better than this magma. It's powerful, but that sucks. No! No. I hit you, right?
I'm not sure. I think I got here earlier, but I was still on looking for body armor.
Oh my god.
Where the heck is it? Damn it. Here we're getting hung up on walls. That dude just like levitated, bro. What?
That guy you just killed, levitated.
Nah, I was shooting up into him, so he got blown back by my rounds. Oh. Right. Oh, are you in spectator mode, I guess, or?
Yeah, I'm watching it.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
Can you see your own health and armor?
Yeah, if I hit tab.
Oh, okay, okay.
I think this guy's downstairs.
I'm winning this one. I promise. Give me a fucking reason.
Oh, come on.
Got Merc trying to Merc me, dog.
No, what are you talking about? I just spawned in and started shooting at people who were shooting at me. See, look at that. You're trying to murk me now. I'm just a helpless freaking dude. Now I gotta wait like 5 minutes. I got blown away. Nice. There's everyone back here. Holy crap.
Where?
I just, all clustered together back here.
I'm coming. Coming now.
Actually, there's, it's been thinned out a little bit. So spread out.
Where are you?
I think. I'm just going towards whatever the green dots are. Check us out. That would be you. Yeah, a minute to mop it up.
Alright, let's see. That's a dead end. Oops.
to be going downstairs. Yeah, you're going to be right downstairs. Nice.
Well, thank you.
I'm just trying to get this guy with the, there we go, got a guy with a slapper.
With the slapper, I love that name, dude. What? Oh my god. Down one leg because I got destroyed from somewhere. No! No! I was trying to get behind the wall.
There we go.
I always get most frantic, it seems like. I usually get most frantic. I wonder how it rates that.
That's called choking. Are you a fan of, like, shooter games?
Sometimes. I mean, I'm not, like, you know, I have this one now.
Yeah, I've been playing a hell of a lot of Fortnite, man. That game is addicting.
Huh? Oh, great. This is, oh my gosh. Old version that looks like straight from Nintendo 64.
Alright, let's see if I can do something with this revolver. No, go away. Yeah. I don't know if that's you.
I haven't even made contact with anyone yet. Whoa, that was someone. That was Graves. Demand unlimited ammo.
Oh, I died.
These bots suck.
These guys are worse than recruit bots on Call of Duty.
This is them on 007, though, the highest, Maybe they'd be harder on Agent. Look at this. This is insane.
I know, dude. I know.
There we go. Someone died. Oh, come on. Oh my gosh.
It's almost like, I think if you go back and forth a little bit, like they don't track you or something. You see how they're doing that? Like the bots are kind of...
Yeah.
What is this dude doing? Only 30 more seconds of torture.
This is torture. This is fucking barbaric. Just fucking run in.
Look at this. This guy's just going back and forth.
Right with his slappers, Allie. What the fuck is he doing? Like, go down the stairs, dude. I was watching Jack Page.
Oh, man.
That was ridiculous. I'm not a fan of this map, actually.
Yeah, I can reset it.
No, you're fine. We'll get a new one in a few minutes.
Yeah. Let's see, we got 10 more minutes of this map.
That's fine.
Yeah, they do.
No. I have no idea where I was dying from right there. I gotta find a gun. This should be fun. Got one.
You gotta be kidding me. That guy was getting lit up. Yeah, Archer, we use the VRS Superbug mod. Obviously the TAC Pack one.
Got someone asking about it in chat?
Yeah, Archer wanted to know what mod we had in TAC Pack.
What?
Oh, holy crap, what? That was you?
Where the hell were you?
That was a really good shot, though. On my stream, I was up in the attic, and then I saw you running across. I just took a pop shot.
Oh my god, dude, that was a great shot. I didn't fucking have a chance.
Douchebag has been on it.
Dude, oh, that's great.
I'm wondering if that's another player. This is actually sometimes hard to tell. Like, the AI, like, when they're actually going against players, they're actually hard to tell. But when they're going against each other, they just sit there, like, run into walls, it seems like. Minutes of this map.
No.
Huh. So we got to your armor first?
No, I had to reload.
Yeah.
Oh, that was you?
Yeah. The fucking revolver, dude. Did not win with that thing.
Oh, no way! Didn't even play the audio file for me. There's a guy right there. I just saw his head sticking up.
Oh my god. Fucking eating. I was spectating you. That guy was eating bullets.
Yeah, like all the headshots I was doing into him.
Yeah.
Stairs. Oh, no way. Oh my god. Now we got a fucking minute and a half of water torture. All these guys run into walls and run in circles for like 3 minutes because there's no players in the game for them to go after.
Open the door.
At least I can catch up on chat now. Well, I did not know about a bomb in Berlin. Yeah, I had no idea that anything happened in Berlin today.
What happened?
Oh, I'm not sure.
Oh my god. This is ridiculous.
Yeah, this guy's just sitting here in a room looking at a paint covered wall. He's literally watching paint dry on the wall.
Yep. Making sure that the boxes aren't going anywhere. Oh, there you go. Open the door and then don't walk out of the room.
Oh, Scotty said there was an old World War II bomb in the ground. It was, and they were building a parking lot, I guess. And they found it.
Oh, shit. Interesting.
Let's see.
I don't know what I had a dream about the other night. It was really weird, and I don't know why I had a dream about it, but I had a dream that I found a, one of those GBU-31s in my, dresser.
Wait, is that one of those, practice bombs?
No, like, it was an actual bomb, like, I don't know if it was the 31, it was one of the ones we dropped.
Oh, GBU-31, okay, yeah. The big GPS one?
Yeah. I had a dream that I found one of those in my drawer in my room, and when I woke up, my heart was just racing. I was like, holy shit. Like, that was a weird dream.
Did you start hitting it with a hammer?
No, I actually just put it back in my drawer and, continued on.
Dang, I already got you.
Fucking bullshit, dude. I loaded my whole gun into him, and yeah.
Damn, bro. Get to those other guys. Shoot, how that. Okay. Thank you. wait, didn't I already try that way? Yeah, I think I gotta go back this way. See if I can make it in 30 seconds. I'm trying to kill this guy in 30 seconds. Yeah, there we go.
Great defense tactics on his part. Very self-aware.
Best goddamn soldier that's ever been trained.
Alright, we back in here.
Oh shit.
No.
Jesus. I don't know who the heck. I just got caught in the crossfire. I don't know how I survived that.
What?
Okay.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm dead, alright. That was ridiculous.
No way! Insane. Madness, you say?
Where the heck is there a gun back here? There's no gun? Looking for the damn armor. There's usually armor up here. What's that? That was amazing.
His job.
Christ, I almost just backed up into that guy. Did you just see that?
Yeah, I was watching it.
There we go.
Shoot. I gotta go back upstairs for this last knucklehead again. Got 1 minute to do it. Shoot.
Yeah, I did that.
Where the heck am I?
I'll do the Jaws theme.
30 seconds. I bet this idiot's gonna be in the same freaking spot again.
Probably.
Yep, didn't even have to open up the door. I just shot through it where I thought he was gonna be standing.
That was great. New map?
Oh yeah, it looks like it.
Hell yeah. This one's a fun one. It's a little bit more up to date too, where it's it doesn't look as Nintendo 64 or 64 bit. Are you in yet?
Nope.
Oh yeah.
Got 2 seconds. It's full.
Oh yeah.
It's loading.
Wow. Oh, Christ. That's great. That's just great.
Crap.
I just, got ambushed. Screwed from two sides, essentially.
This is an interesting map.
Most of them are, like, are old maps, or they're all old maps. I get, oh, who's that guy? But yeah, this is one of the originals. Oh, you almost got me though. I don't have much to go or much health to spare.
Yeah, so I have my P90 out. I don't know why I didn't. That is a dumbass move on my part. There's a girl I'm talking to. She goes, "Yeah, I can speak Spanish. Hold on, como estas?" It's like, oh, sorry, you.
Well, you just demonstrated full blown fluency.
Yeah, full blown fluency. Like even I know what that means. Like what the fuck?
Tell her that's not muy frio. To not very cool. No, es muy frio.
No!
Oh, that was you?
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. Where's the armor? There's usually just... There we go. Oh, my God. I don't know how that
goes. Oh, my God. It got fucking destroyed.
Excuse me. Oh, some asshole's gonna be down there at the armor. That's good. I was scared I was gonna shoot him into the armor.
take a shot.
In Soviet Russia, Russia kills you.
I just spawned on armor and a P90.
Oh crap, and I only spawned on a P90. I did get some headshots on you, so you're probably really weak by the time that got out.
I was extremely weak because I was shooting at a guy that wasn't even facing me, and then the guy that popped up in front of him just shot. I'm so sick of that cougar, man. Dude, I've died from a headshot from that thing like 8,000 times.
Heard someone take that armor over there. There's someone inside this room with a P90 in the armor. Six more minutes of this map.
Alright.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Who the heck is... That's it. No, 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 no. And yeah, like, it's... Oh shoot, you got eliminated already? I'm trying to mop it up as fast as possible.
Take your time, man. No worries.
It's chaotic right off the bat. I'm already on half, under half health, it looks like. No, 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 whoa, 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 whoa. No, 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 no. Oh my gosh. Already dead. I was able to respawn at least, but. Yeah, it looks like Dr. Nobot and number two are already out of the. No, 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 no. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god, that was you?
Haha. Oh, I don't know. I got killed by Mawino. Mawio.
Yeah, I know. I was shooting at you though, and Mawino took my kill.
Let's see, I'm gonna tune into your, There we go, I'm watching you. Got five of them left. Oh! That was awesome. Nice. Three left. It's like some AIs get stuck on that spot, it seems like. Nice.
There we go.
I had a whopping zero kills that whole time. Oh, and I got the cowboy gun. Nobody better mess with me now. Oh, nice. Okay, I got the actual RPC-90 now. There was Mawio, a bot that took your kill last time.
Got the Magnum.
Nice. Huh? No, 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 no. Oh my god, that was careless. I think that was my last. No, that was my first. I was just seeing how far I could go with it. I was going on a killing spree with it pretty good. But. Thank you. Where's the nearest RPC 90? There we go. I have 40 seconds to kill this knucklehead. That's plenty of time. Oh shoot, he's got a respawn. There he is. There we go.
New map?
Yeah. It's coming up on a new one. Oh, this one's kind of fun.
After this one, I'm gonna hop off for a little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah, hang out for a few.
Yeah.
You gonna be on for the night, or?
Yeah, I should be. I'm actually down for a, you know, for like a laid back, just like deep strike mission or anything later.
Hell yeah.
I was gonna stream one where we gonna bomb
yeah,
some. Thinking just a laser guided bomb attack with decent weather.
I'll put on some, like, Navy utensils. And I never knew you could, what's it called, drop the 84 LDs. I never knew you could drop those auto and get a timer on them.
Yeah.
You can
do it with almost any bomb, so you can,
Oh, yeah, shoot, I didn't wait for you, did I?
No, I'm in.
Oh, yeah.
Man, I totally forgot.
No, you're fine. Yeah, because I was flying the other day and I dropped the 84 LD from like 16,000. I was actually pretty accurate. Didn't hit it right now, but got it pretty good. God damn it, there goes my laser eyes. I hate the magic.
Holy crap. That was chaotic here for a second. There was a lot of people shooting.
Yeah, it was. There was like 8 people right in the middle.
Oh! But yeah, that, it's kind of fun with actually like clear weather and whatnot, or like if you don't have any winds or anything, you can actually drop a dumb bomb from like 40,000 feet in auto mode and you can still get a good hit.
Really? Okay. Yeah, I'm definitely down for that later. Probably, I'd say about an hour and a half. I'm going to finish off this gun and I'll be on around like 10 by time.
Yeah. Where's a good gun that I can actually engage this guy with? Back. Oh shoot, there's a PDW-90 there. Alright, there we
go. Okay, I'm done.
Oh, are you a spectator? Shoot, my bad. Yeah, I guess there's only two of them. Whoa, there's a guy right there. There's armor over here. How do I get upstairs? There we go. One left. Oh, there he is. He's upstairs somewhere. Or higher up than this current location. Got him. Yeah, I'll probably take a break too after this. Let's see, we got 10 more minutes.
I don't have a gun. Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm in the same predicament. I just got. Oh, fuck, there's a guy right there and he's shooting at me.
Yeah, Oh my god, there's someone behind me. Oh crap.
Oh man, that guy's...
No! Oh my god.
Are you kidding? There we go. I was having all sorts of issues there with my aim. Isn't that what Boris used to say, actually? I am invincible or something? Yeah, pretty much in this guy game mode, the P90 is what everyone's going for. Oh my god, I got the guy's entire half of him was painted.
Oh my god, I'm getting shot at him. I have a gun, dude. And that guy just took my gun! Oh my god.
Oh darn, I couldn't jump all the way over. Where you point that thing, buddy. Hey. Some of these AI are terrible.
I am missing every single guy. God, that was a dick. No! God. But reloading, God.
So I got 7 minutes left on this map. Yeah, we're going through rounds pretty quick.
Yeah, because I've been getting fucking destroyed.
Oh my god, that guy just took my armor.
No!
Then took like half my health. Oh shoot!
Turn around and just destroy me.
Roid. Whoa, 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 someone just shot at me.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Go away, fuck off.
Oh, that's you?
Oh, shit!
I know when it's you, because I recognize your outfit.
I always pick Trevlin. Less than 5 minutes. 4:20 left. 4 minutes and 20 seconds.
Oh, man, no way. That is impossible.
I just got headshot. Yeah. That was impossible. Oh wow. I just got there's like no P90s and I can't find any armor up here. This is like my last respawn too. Like I already died once. Gotta find someone. There, I found a P90 and I got armor now.
No.
Yeah. I think it's just me and you, isn't it?
Yeah. No. No. God damn it.
I think it's one more round. Yeah, because it's still got 2 minutes left on the clock.
Alright. Let's do it.
Whoa. No. Oh my gosh. I spawned in like the room with someone else, and all I could do is try to slap him. Whoa. Not cool. That was. Whoa. Man, I'm getting like
all sorts of. Whoa. Hey, no, no. Damn shotgun. Two left, or three, yeah. Foe is 3 out of 9, I guess. Yeah, this would be the last round as its clock is timed out.
What the fuck is he, dude?
Most dishonorable and most frantic. I got most frantic, most honorable, most deadly AC-10 longest innings. Oh shit, I got 106 again. Oh, nay, I was the only one that was positive. KD ratio.
Yeah, dude, I was getting slapped around.
I'm gonna kill the server if that's cool.
Yeah, I already quit. I'm gonna hop off for a little bit.
Yeah.
I'll probably be back on in about an hour and a half, so.
Yeah. Later, man. Yeah, Archer, I've been streaming for about 2 hours now. But we might be back up later for some FSX or some usual Super Hornet flying off of ships. But appreciate anyone still tuning in, but I'm gonna be stream, at least for GoldenEye Source for now. But like I said, appreciate anyone tuning in. Until next time, happy gaming.